when the crop is ready, farmers, they don't have access to market. So they have to go through middlemen. They sometimes dictate their prices. On the other side, we have retailers. So those guys, they need to wake up every single morning, go to the big wholesale market between 2 and 3 o'clock in the morning, spend 3 hours there just to bring 15, 20, 25 crates of produce to sell the same day. And this is really difficult. It doesn't create any bargaining power. Also, the minute they exchange money with their supplier, this transaction is not recorded anywhere, so it vanishes. Yola Fresh connects smallholder farmers with traditional retailers. So what we do is that not only we give visibility to the farmers, we tell them what to harvest, when, and then we give them almost security that we will be buying everything they are growing. But for the retailers, we also bring them their produce every single morning between 7 and 9 a.m. We've been operating for slightly less than a year now, and then we're already moving thousands of tons per month, thousands of customers. And obviously this cannot be done only with a pen and paper and then with a sheet. So technology for us is key. AI is allowing us to test, for example, new dynamic routing in deliveries according to which day of the week. For example, is it raining tomorrow or not? Should we take this route? And because we are basing most of our decisions on data, we have to measure and then to put sensor in every single step of the value chain and then the supply chain. I think EBRD Star Venture core added value. First is they are really interested in understanding the business and then understanding where they can improve some of the items. So be it the processes, be it the tools, be it coaching, be it understanding what would be the strategy. So they have been really helping us a lot. The second advantage with EBRD is access to their network. And this is something that not only is helping us, but will be very beneficial to improve and strengthen Yola Fresh.